advantage of Panik. Seabrook. Will leave for Toewsa. He'll snap it off. Saved to me. Now went by it in. I don't know whether that'll be Panik's goal or not, but Jonathan Toewsa initiated the shot, and somehow it dribbled through Dominguez into the net. The Hawks on the power play have tied it up.
Well, Pat, the Blackhawks are working on this morning, the power play, and the wingers coming up high to gain some speed. Watch Jonathan Toewsa. He's going to come up into this area and get the puck and come back with speed. The puck will come to him eventually, and watch as Brent Seabrook walks the blue line, gives it back to Johnny. Look at how high Johnny is. Now he's got some space, some room, and that vicious shot. And yeah, that will be Jonathan Toewsa's goal. But look at how high he comes up, and that's the key. You stay down around the hash marks, the defenseman or the winger.